Well, just look at that road. This is really a beautifully laid out road that winds and turns, and I've been riding this amazing motorcycle all day long today, the BMW F900XR. And while there are a lot of amazing things about this motorcycle, there are some downsides too. And the review is coming up real soon, but I would want to know from you as to which other motorcycle would you rather buy in place of this, or would you rather buy this only? Let me know through comments.